currently on 52 South at exit 12 Akron Drive. Coming up on side road, appears a vehicle has overturned and is facing the wrong way, as you can see right here. Looks like a little Ford pickup type vehicle.
Police reported a